U.S. government officials have reached a deal to lift the 25% tariff that former President Donald Trump imposed on imported Japanese steel. Washington will suspend the levy on incoming steel imports from Japan up to 1.25 million metric tons a year. The truce allows most steel shipments from the Asian nation to enter tariff-free for the first time since 2018.